Oh, thanks for the birdseed shake, Chris. Huh? That was one of the best ones yet.
Oh, thanks. You know, I used the roasted seeds this time. Oh, hi. Welcome to Sesame Street.
Hi.
Hi.
Oh.
Hey, what's going on?
Oh, wow. Is it? It is! It's a squawk!
The squawk?
Yeah, the squawk! It's a show where birds get to sing their best song live on TV! Oh, it's the guy, the host, it's Skip Squawk!
Hey, hello.
Excuse me. Hi, I'm a big fan of the show. Oh. Is the squawk coming to Sesame Street?
That's right, Squawk. Any and all birds on Sesame Street are invited to sing.
What about fans of the show? I have a great singing voice. I love to sing. In fact, I've been told I sing like a bird.
Sorry, Squawk. Real birds only. You'd be perfect, big yellow guy.
I would. Well, I am a bird.
Big Bird, this is your chance.
It is?
You get to sing on live TV.
I do?
In front of millions of people.
Well, that's a lot of people.
Yeah, lots and lots of people. It'll be great.
It will?
I'll sign you up, and I'll see you tonight.
Tonight?
Oh, Big Bird, you got to get back to your nest, buddy. What? You have to pick a song.
A song?
Hey, make it a good one.
Okay. Oh, I don't know.
Big Bird, huh? No. Something's up with Big Bird.
Yeah. Hey, let's go check.
Yeah. Big Bird?
Oh, hi, Abby. Hi, Elmo.
Hi, Big Bird. Oh, is Big Bird feeling okay?
Oh, I don't know. My tummy feels a little like there are butterflies in it.
Uh-huh.
And look, I'm molting. Look, my feathers are falling out.
Yeah, boy, says it. Big Bird is feeling nervous.
Nervous?
Yeah, it's a feeling that you get inside when you're worried or are scared about something.
Oh, yeah, that's it. I'm feeling nervous. Oh, I'm nervous about singing on the squawk in front of so many people.
But Big Bird, you sing out of time. You know, la, la, la. Hey, Big Bird, is there a special song that you'd like to sing?
Well, there was this one song that my granny bird taught me when I was a little bird. It's a special little song for baby big birds.
Can you sing it for us?
Oh, sure. I can sing for you. The itsy bitsy birdie will grow up big one day. Strong like the trees, so put your fears away. Growing takes time, so put your hand in mine, 'cause the itsy bitsy birdie will grow up big one day.
That is a great song, Big Bird.
Oh, do you really like it?
Elmo loves it. Oh, and everybody's gonna love hearing you sing it.
Hello, everybody.
Hi, Snuffy.
Hey, Bert, I hear you're going to sing in the big show tonight.
I feel nervous again.
Nervous? Why would you feel nervous, Bert? You're a great singer. Now me, yeah, I'd be nervous. I'd be nervous that I'd start singing and a bug would fly right in my mouth.
Oh, yeah. I never thought of that. Mm-hmm. But that could never happen, right?
No, of course not, Big Bird. Now just take a deep breath. And relax. There you go.
Oh, I feel better now.
Of course, then, I'd be nervous that I'd forget the words to the song.
Forget the words? I'm nervous again.
Big Bird, it's okay. It's okay. Just breathe in and breathe out. Here. Now, Elmo forgets the words to songs all the time.
Oh, you do?
Sure. But Elmo just goes,
oh, I can do that. I feel better now.
That's great, Bird, because I can't wait to see you in front of all those people tonight.
Oh, all those people. Oh, I'm sorry, but I have to go tell Mr. Squawk I can't be in his show.
Wow. He really is nervous.
Hey, he's just about ready to go. Sally, that goes backstage. All right, Looking good.
Mr. Squak.
Hey there.
Excuse me, Mr. Squak.
It's a big yellow guy.
Yeah.
Hold on. Hey, Sully, find out what that weird sound is.
Yeah.
So what's up?
Well, I wanted to tell you that I can't be in the show. Well,
you can't?
No. See, I've never sung in front of a lot of people before. Not on TV, anyway, and I'm very nervous.
I see. Do you hear that weird sound?
Oh, I think that's me. See? My legs are shaking.
Wow, those are some shaky legs. Listen, I know how you feel. Sometimes I get up on this stage, I get nervous too, Squak.
You do?
Yeah. I'll tell you what. You don't have to sing if you don't want to. Just come and watch. Then, if you want to, you can come up and sing, Squak. But only if you want to.
Only if I want to. Ha-ha, I can do that.
Squawk-tastic. Okay, gotta fly. Squawk to you later.
All right. Only if I want to.
Okay, wasn't she great? Next up to sing his best song is Chris Catu singing Twinkle, Twinkle, Squak.
Come on! Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Bigfoot! How's Bigfoot feeling?
Well, I'm not nervous anymore, and this is a lot more fun than I thought it would be.
So, are you gonna go up and sing, Bert?
Oh dear. I don't know yet.
Twinkle like a star. Twinkle like a star. Twinkle, twinkle, twinkle. Ow!
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are.
All right. Chris Catu, everyone. The rules do say birds only, but we'll sing it like that. Who cares, right, folks? Right? Anyone else want to sing? Huh? Any birds out there? Show's almost over. Squawk. Squawking once. Squawking twice. Last chance to sing.
Me. I'll sing.
Yay!
Deep breaths, Big Bird.
You can do it, Big Bird.
Deep breaths.
Great. I'm glad you decided to try. Squawk. Big Bird, everyone.
Hi, everyone. This is a song my granny bird taught me, and you can all sing along if you like. The itsy bitsy birdie will grow up big one day. Strong like the trees, and so put your fears away. Growing takes some time, so put your hand in mine. Cause the itsy bitsy birdie will grow up big one day.
Was beautiful, Squawk. Thank you so much for that song, Big Bird. That does it for the Squawk, everyone. Good
night! I did it,
Bird. You did it! Were you nervous?
Well, a little, but I did it. It sure helped knowing that you guys were there.
No.
Hey, what do you say we go to Hooper's store and have a snack?
Yeah.
Let's go!
Come on, Bird.
Hello? Ma, did you see me? I was on the Squawk! Well, I look good.